be shipping this 15,000 gallon per day water treatment system to the Philippines. It's basically designed to treat well water of up to 4,000 PPM TDS. Included in the system is a chlorine dosing system, followed by multimedia filtration, activated carbon, anti-scalant injection, and the RO system is designed to produce approximately 15 gallons per minute of product and with an expected water quality of less than 100 PPM TDS.